In 1 Corinthians chapter 2, the Bible says, eyes not seen nor ear heard, neither have entered into the heart of man the things that God has prepared for those who love him, but God has revealed them to us by his Spirit. You see, my dear friend, there are certain things you're not going to get by yourself. There are certain places you will not go by yourself. Then there's a dimension. There's a highway. There's a place in God that is reserved for those who walk with God, that is reserved for those who draw closer to God. Pray in the name of Jesus Christ. Come on. We pray we release the hand of God in our world. This country was shaped by prayer. Stir up that fire. Stir up that anointing. We are living in an urgent hour. Our world needs a savior. We can sit on the back burner and watch our world go to hell, or we can open our eyes and not just be observers. We can get involved and change the tragedy in our world. The greatest generation this world has ever seen is alive right now.